We are going to be watching the Assassin's Creed Unity E3 2014 World Premiere Cinematic Trailer. Wow, that was a mouthful and a half, but I am very excited. Thank you so much, Commerce, for that amazing recommendation. So let's watch it. By the way, this is a live stream reaction and it's also going on YouTube, so Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's
Peggy
watch.
Peggy 18.
Peggy 18. Yeah, I'm 2 years past that. You don't. I actually love the Assassin's Creed cinematics. Anything Ubisoft cinematic-wise is just... Assassin's Creed series, pretty please. Like this is like a me begging you, like a pretty please with sugar on top. That cinematic was so good. I am a little bit lost with the story. So apparently it says the French Revolution was led by the people. They stood together and fought the oppression. So essentially they were oppressed by like these, obviously these like big boys with like the pointy ass hats, and then the French Revolution, and it was very fucking cool and I really like it. But the quality, this was released in 2014, I call bullshit. This looks like it deserves to be in 2021. I love the cinematic, I love how the music just complements every scene so nicely. How the fuck have I not seen this before? Heresy! No, thank you so much. If you have any other recommendations for any other Assassin's Creed related videos, dude, I am all ears.